All lanes of I-39 southbound at US 151 on the east side of Madison are back open. Lanes were blocked after two vehicles crashed this morning. Video showed a vehicle with a trailer was blocking traffic. We still haven't heard if the crash was weather-related or how the people involved are doing.